kittens peeking milk. For mother, it's raining and they are taking shelter in my planter. I'm so happy to see them making use of this space. Mothers are everywhere in every species. Give love to the kids, but that love is easily forgotten when the kids grow up. Father has hardly any role in the family. Now when women are also working, women are able to create with their great minds the infrastructure of the house as well as look after the children by their money and by their blood. But in the end, she is left to fend for herself. Now the mother is licking the bodies of the kittens after feeding. I am myself in pain due to some surgery, but I am standing to make this video available for all to see how important mother is in the family life, in all the ways. I am in my room and outside my room window is this planter where I myself have planted these things and look after everything on my own. Despite all money which I saved meticulously by saving on going to beauty parlor, buying unnecessary clothes and shoes and what not, I saved everywhere I could and created this bungalow sort of thing just buy my savings on savings. While other members of the family, they prefer to eat and throw. So a good member and good mother and good woman of the house is a pillar of the growth of the house, and not the men or the lazy woman or the professional woman. So these kind of stories are prevalent in the species. Some are good, some are bad, and the good people are overshadowed by the bad ones because they are vocal and lousy.